keep you company.
Would you please leave?
Other than that, huh? Clever conversation. Get to know one another. Come on, what do you say?
Could you please leave?
We got a lot in common. You read? Yeah, well, I don't much, but I like you. I like you a lot, so you like me? Oh, okay, don't answer that. I've seen you.
Would you please leave now?
City life's pretty good, isn't it, huh? Yeah. Busy? Active? Huh? Challenging? Country life isn't too bad either.
Can you please go
home? Of course, I'm not going to be here forever.
Can you please leave?
Work up a steak and I'm gone. Kind of a city boy myself. Mind if I join you?
Would you please go away?
Great, thanks. Look, why don't we just crack this open right now, huh? You know, Mrs. Jarrett, I love wine. Don't know too much about it, though, you know? But I know what the hell I like. And I like you. Well, I do, so let's just ease up, huh? I do.
No!
Relax.
No! No! No!
Students. It's those goddamn fucking scab students. Well, we're just gonna have to have a little chit chat. Yeah? A little chitty chit chat. And you know, you're just gonna have to learn to keep your hands to yourself, aren't you, son?
Let's get some rest. I'll manage that.
Donut. Sylvie.
Isn't he just precious? Don't you just want to squeeze him and squeeze him?
Will you just get out of here and leave me alone before I...
What's wrong?
He's alive. He's here.
Jesus, Lord.